you know, this could be a new like vlog or YouTube.
Okay, yeah, we're here practicing for it. We send a positive message. Thank you, people, for tuning in to the radio of the Bird's Nest. Welcome. Got Zach Holcomb over here.
Got Travis Henry right here, aka the Bird. And we're just gonna play you a couple tunes tonight, okay? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if you can call that, we're gonna make some noise either way.
Tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow I'll be gone.
this is what's happening. I got this finger here, then the top string, and then these two.
The bottom two?
Not the bottom two. Almost bottom two. You just go ahead and let that bottom one ringing is what makes it sound really good. So it's, and then you can just go. And you're literally just sliding the string.
Oh,
Fuck it.
Might be rolling out of tape. We'll head down south to the land of the mind. In North Carolina. Staring at the moon, and I see her headlights.
Thank you.
not a pickle dude, bruh.
Well, damn, dude, I thought we were friends.
This relationship's over.
Damn, how'd we make it this far?
Fuck a pickle.
What? Man, stop talking right
hey,
now.
Hey, no, but, like, you know, why is a pickle called a pickle? Was a cucumber the first thing pickled? Why is it, you know... There was lots of things pickled before cucumber.
Oh, okay. I see what bandwagon you're hopping on there.
Yeah. I understand. You know, this conspiracy theory, fucking pickle's a pickle.
What is a pickle?
It's a...
It's a thing that you do.
It's a thing that you pickled.
You know, it's pickled. Not an actual name of...
No, it is, because what everyone thinks of when you say a pickle is a cucumber that has been pickled.
Pickled. You're right.
Pickle. don't smoke rocks.
I've never done that.
Neither have I.
Well, opium once, but maybe that can slide.
I don't know. I think I've smoked opium once. It was like a flower form.
It was like in Danny Marin's.
It wasn't like pharmaceutical, like opium. You know, it was like the flower. It was like smoking a bowl of weed.
Yeah.
But I felt great.
It's a little, it's different.
Cracks me up like a crackhead walking down the street.
Sitting on the dock of the bay.
Smoking nuts with some more day.
Looks like it's paused. Sure is. Hey, people, we're still here. We're live on the radio.
Live from Dallas, Texas.
Live from New York. It's Saturday night.
Yeah. Live from Dallas. It's Thursday night. That could be our gig.